490 back probe kit comes with 20 pieces, 4 of each color. Begin by locating the connector you want to test. Next, insert the probe needle into the rear of the connector, making sure it makes contact with the terminal for a proper reading. Once the pin is in place, connect it to a multimeter using the alligator clip on the probe. Once you have made your reading, remove the multimeter from the probe. Finish by removing the probe from the connector. Thank you very much.